What is going on, guys? Good old TV here. Gonna be showing you a little bit of a new series today. I'm gonna go and do the first part. If you played the game, you already know what it is. It's Skyrim, and as you can tell by the freaking title. We're gonna be playing Skyrim today. Gonna have it slightly modded, just with some graphical enhancement mods, a couple of immersive armor mods, nothing like too heavily modded. Just some stuff to make it look a bit nicer. And we're going to be playing through the main storyline because I have not played through it in about 2.5 years. And from what I remember, it's quite good. It's one of the better storylines throughout the game. And also, like, you know, play through the side missions as well.
You were trying to cross the border, right?
Like a Mexican.
Right into that Imperial ambush. Same as us. And that thief over there.
Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along.
I love how dirty he is, nice. Jesus. Look how beautiful. Okay, just take a second. Look how golden his hair is. I got this hair mod, and it just revamps the hair so much. It's good.
We're all brothers and sisters in binds now.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with him, huh?
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric? The Jarl of Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. But if they captured you... Oh gods, where are they?
Yes, yeah, so as you can tell, there's a bit of a graphical enhancement here. Everything looks a bit nice. I got 2K textures, some tree mods. This nice cloud mod. Look at those clouds. They look quite good, don't they?
Hey.
And once we get down into the village, I'll have a look around and I'll show you the mountains. They actually look quite nice from a distance as well. Got a nice lush grass mod as well. Makes the grass look quite cool.
General Talia, sir. The headsman is waiting.
Good. Let's get this over with.
This game's still fucking beautiful. Like, I don't know how long it's been out for. It might have been 3 years now, 4 years. I don't know. But, well, I can't actually remember how long it's been out, but it still looks great, and it's... I'm actually really excited to play it. I haven't played in such a long time. Like, look at those fucking rocks, man. Oh, they look so nice. That looks next-gen up there. That looks next-gen. Getting some good frames, too, probably, like... I'm not sure how many. I don't have my FPS counter on, but looks well over 60.
Wonder if Velod is still making that juniper berries.
Got a nice EMB on as well, which is actually making it look quite nice.
Imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
Alright, and I do apologize for talking so much throughout this first bit. It's just like this is probably gonna be my second video on the channel that I've like planned out of my head. This is gonna be the second one. So, I'm just kind of trying to introduce it a little bit, but after this I won't be talking quite as much. I'll be focusing more on the gameplay, more on the storyline, trying to get a bit immersed, you know. I've also got immersive HUD, so it'll be quite cool to maybe roleplay a little bit. I'm not into the big, like, massive roleplay, it's quite weird, but a little bit of roleplay is really cool. I really enjoy it.
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them, we worked with you! This is a mistake!
Head towards the block when we call your name. One at a time.
Empire loves their damn lists.
That hair.
Ulfric Storm.
That hair.
Jarl of Windhelm. It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Bailoff of Riverwood. Lokir of Rorikstad.
No! I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me!
Oh, that voice acting is 11 out of 10.
Anyone else feel like running?
Wait. You there. Step forward.
Me?
Who are you?
Right. So, thinking about it. I don't know. I feel like being a Nord. I think Nord. Nord's probably my favorite race. So we'll go Nord, and I feel like being a female because I am weird like that. Try to give her some nice skin tone. Go like that. And we'll make her a nice little slim. Cool, yep. Yeah, we'll do that. Complexion? The fuck's that? Oh, fuck. Ugly bitch. No dirt. I think we'll give her some wall paint, though. That could look fucking badass. Oh, yes. Make it look fucking scary. What wall paint looks cool? I remember there's like one that's just like a big like chunk down her like entire face. It's like a big kind of rectangle. Where is it? There it is. Yes, that looks fucking sweet. But not that color. Is there white? Yeah, white. That would look fucking awesome. Actually, we'll have a quick look at all the other colors. Yeah, white looks pretty cool. We'll go white. White's gonna look scary. Like, you know. Nose type. I don't really care. Which color? Nah, I don't really care. Eye color. See if we can give her some fucking spooky eyes. What? You crazy bitch. Oh, yeah. Yep, scary. Give her some fucking hardcore eyeliner. Yeah. I think we're good there. Brow type. Oh, fuck. I don't want to fuck with the brow. I don't want to give her a monobrow on accident. Mouth shape, yep, mouth looks bloody nice. Her hair, alright, let's see if we can get a cool hairstyle. Alright, let's quickly go through them. Well, bald looks pretty scary, like, bald looks fucking badass. What's a cool, oh fuck man, all these just make you look like a butch lesbian. What the fuck? that one's not too bad. fuck, come on. Oh, Princess Leia. This hair mod's the, like, Apache Sky, I think it's called, or, like, Apache hair. Oh, fuck me. Those are some nasty hair. Fuck. It's probably because she's dirty. She just looks dirty, man. I guess that one. Should we go like red? Like that could look pretty cool. Okay, hold up. We'll go all the way back to body. Oh, body. Is it here? Just make her a bit darker. Yeah, well, that's pretty cool. Maybe a little bit lighter. Yeah, so I think that looks cool. Alright. And if you guys think she's actually an ugly pig, then I can always change it. Done. Okay. What should we name her, guys? We'll name her Alice. There we go. All right.
A bad time to come home to Skyrim, kinsman. Captain, what should we do? She's not on the list.
Forget the list. She goes to the block.
You hardcore bitch.
I'm sorry. At least you'll die here, in your homeland.
Ah, it's all good, bud. Captain, prisoner. It's all good, bud. Fucking hell. I love this game. It still looks so pretty. I don't know why they don't just kill the Jarl really quickly.
Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne.
You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
It's nothing. Yes, fuck me.
Give them their last rites.
Okay, General Tullius.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
Oh, this guy.
As you wish.
Fucking hero. Fucking hero.
Come on, I haven't got all morning. My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. Can you say the same?
Oh no. Whoa. Whoa. Hardcore. Hardcore.
You Imperial bastards!
Justice!
Death to the Stormcloaks!
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the Nord and the Rags!
Ah, that's me.
Here it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner.
To no, the you, prisoner. Nice and easy.
Not me. Not me. I apologize in advance, guys. I do have a bit of a cold at the moment. My voice doesn't usually sound quite as croaky. I just really, really was keen to get a video out, so. It's nothing, guys. It's nothing.
What do you see?
Fuck me. Ugly bastard. Fuck. That's me, get up. Oh, you fucking noob, get up. Ah. Alright. Jesus.
What is that thing?
Fuck me. Come on, stop being weird. There we go. Back into focus. What is going on out there? Look at this guy just standing there doing nothing. I don't give a fuck. What? Okay. Yep, let's go. Yeah, I'm right here. Let's go. Oh my fucking. Oh, I forgot about that. Okay. Are we going, bud? I can't remember where to go. Fuck me. Okay, let's go. Whoa. Yeah, alright. You coming, bud? Oh, this game still looks really nice. Look at that. Yeah, realistic clouds has made the fucking sky look awesome. Oh shit, okay. Fuck do I go? Out here. Oh, fuck me, bud. Alright. Holy.
Still alive, prisoner? Keep close to me if you want to stay that way.
I'm still alive, bud?
Gunnar, take care of the boy. I have to find General Tullius and join the defense.
God's guide you, Hadvar.
Alright, fuck me. Alright, let's go. Let's go, come on.
Stay close to the wall!
Yep. Oh, that looks cool. 2ktextures.com. Who's this price level?
Quickly, follow me!
What the f- Oh, fuck me. Oh, he's dead. See, these guys were all about killing me about 10 minutes ago, now they're just like, nah, fuck it. There's a dragon.
You're not stopping us this time. Fine, I hope that dragon takes you all to Sovngarde.
All to Sovngarde, okay, mate. Alright, let's go. You're the brother. Let's go, bud. Fuck, I'm not gonna lie, when that dragon burst through the wall of that castle, that actually genuinely scared me a little bit. I completely forgot about it. Oh, fuck, that looks really nice. 2K textures on Ken, I'm guessing.
We'll meet again.
Looks quite nice, jeez. So he escapes the dragon and just fucking dies? That's so sad.
That thing was a dragon. No doubt. Just like the children's stories and the legends.
Yep.
The harbingers of the end times. We better get moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off.
I'm right here, bud. Do I have to come closer? Oh, yes.
There you go.
Thank you, homie. You
may as well take Gunyar's gear. He
okay.
Won't be needing it.
Cool. Let's go. Alright. What does it tab? Yep. Go. So we don't need foot wraps anymore, and we don't need a rust band too. There we go. Cool.
All right. That armor on, and give that axe a few swings. I'm going to see if I can find some way out of here.
Oh fuck yeah! Here we go.
Ah,
all right.
This one's locked. Let's see about that gate.
Yeah. See, look, I'm a fucking porn star. I'm a porn star. Look at me.
Damn. No way to open this from outside.
Fuck yeah. Oh shit.
Come on, soldier. Keep moving.
They cover.
They obviously just saw us. Are you dumb? Alright, come on, you motherfuckers. MLG. MLG. Yeah, get fucking shredded, kid. No, you're dead. I fucking hate you, Lizzie. Oh.
Maybe one of these Imperials has
sorry. Right, who? Much better armor rating. I don't want to wear a helmet though. I just look better without one.
Let's see.
Where's the other one? What the fuck are you looking for, bro?
Here we are. Found the key.
Oh.
Let's see if it opens
all
the
right.
Door.
Let's just chuck on this Imperial armor. It's a bit better. Yeah. What's that, 9? Works. They're both the same, but I think I'm gonna go with the sword. Drop that shit. Let's see what I look like. Do I look cool? Yeah, I don't want to wear a helmet because I've got a sexy face, so. Yep,
come on,
badass.
Let's get out of here before the dragon brings the whole tower down on our heads.
But I got a nice fire mod as well, like realistic fire. Which actually makes everything look quite a lot nicer. And some like a like lantern torches mod that makes like torches and lanterns actually do something. Like at nighttime it's fucking dark. Yeah, it looks good. Oh shit, okay.
Damn, that dragon doesn't give up easy.
Christmas.
Grab everything important,
okay.
Let's move. Dragon's burning everything to the ground.
I just
right,
need to gather some more potions.
Oh yeah, you're fucking dead. Come here, little motherfucker. Oh.
See if you can.
Just gonna change the difficulty difficulty settings because they're fucking easy. We'll go expert. We'll make it nice and hard and nice and tricky.
Any potions? We'll need them.
Oh, we could dual whip. Nah, fuck dual whipping. What do we got? What's this? Yup. Nice. Get some bread. Yes. Yes. No. Okay. Wait, what happened?
Let's get moving.
Yeah, let's go. I apologize for the coughing, guys. I've coughed, I think, 3 times now. I really do apologize. I'm quite sick, so. I really do apologize. Oh, come here, little motherfucker. Oh, wait, you're a. Yeah, fuck you, bro.
You.
The torture. Nah, we want to go heavy armor. Heavy armor's way best. Oh, she's got a fucking 2-hand. Oh, no, it's a fucking axe. So does he? No, he's got a hammer? Look
wait,
at
oh,
that is
like
fucking bad, man.
In this cave.
Knapsack. Yes. The Book of the Dragon Ball. Put a bit of the cage. Okay. Cool. Don't care.
It's locked. See if you can get it open.
Okay. So how do you do this one? Mouse. Okay. Here we go. Oh.
Flint with some picks. Might need that gold once we get out. Grab it.
Mage. Novice robes. Take it.
Let's go.
Probably, I'm not sure if I said this earlier, but I really want to make this character like a two-hander. It's just my favorite. Like, two hands, just fucking badass, man. Like, running around with one of those giant swords and just fucking people up, it's pretty cool. So, I think we're gonna go there. I apologize for my accent as well. Probably a lot of people are gonna get fucked off of my accent. I'm from New Zealand, so. Probably got a bit of a weird. How do I drop this? Drop. Okay. Probably got a weird accent compared to most of you. Sorry about that, guys. I was just getting a phone call I had to answer.
Orders are to wait until General Tully is.
Oh, what is he wearing? I want that. See, I want what the fuck's around his neck. Ho ho ho. It's like a fucking. Alright. Let's go. Let's go. Come here, bro. Oh, yeah. Get ready. Pretty sure I didn't power attack, but that's alright. Don't need a fight. Oh, okay. Yeah, the reason I'm saying I don't need it. Yeah, okay. Come here, you fuck. Get rid. I wanna get a kill move, because I got like a kill move mod that makes all my kill moves, like, just basically a lot more kill moves, so. It'd be pretty cool to see them, because I haven't really seen any yet. Wait, has one of the bros died? That girl died! Wait, did she? The one with the massive axe. Yeah, she's dead. Thank you. Like, Ratchet, that she died. But. Nah, fuck her. Who am I kidding? I don't give a fuck. Oh, fuck. Where's my weapon? Oh, brother! Okay, I don't know where my weapon is, but that's cool.
Let's see where this goes.
Okay, bro. Oh, wait, these guys aren't coming? Okay. Come here, bro. Come here. Come here, man. Yes. Alright, let's see if this one. Let's see if we can see this fucking weapon, eh? Ah, much better, okay. I'm coming, Ralph. Don't go. Alright, come here, bud. Okay, that's the dragon, obviously.
Better push on. The rest of them will have to find another way out.
Okay, mate, let's push on. Is it this way? I'm guessing. Okay, no, it's not this way. I know anyone here who's played Skyrim is probably cringing. I'm sorry, I haven't played this game in a very long time.
That doesn't go anywhere. Guess we better try this way.
Okay, let's go this way. Oh. I remember this spiders. And this fucking massive spider as well. Yeah. Oh, two of them. Fuck. What does poison mean? What the fuck? Oh, okay. Well, this thing just wrecks these spiders. What the fuck? Let's make sure of my settings. Gameplay. No. Yeah, it is gameplay. Expert. Fuck me, that was easy. I think it's because the bro just helps. He just fucking kills them all.
Many eyes, you know.
Oh, gross. Is it because I'm poisoned? Oh god. Alright. What do we got here? Oh, lantern. Yes. Okay. So. Okay. So the lantern. If I cannot equip this item. Okay. If I have a look, is it a... Okay, I don't know what the land is for then.
Hold up! There's a bear just ahead. See her? I'd rather not tangle with her right now. Let's try to sneak by.
No, I'll fucking tango with this fucking bitch. Come here. Come here. Oh, okay. Too easy for me. But yeah, I get the sneaking part that they was trying to teach me. So much blood in here, man. Fucking hell. This is just under Helden. Oh, this is the way out. Okay. Let's go. That sword. Oh, wow.
Wait.
Wow, this game looks really nice. Like, dragon.
There he goes. Looks like he's gone for good this time.
Yeah.
No way to know if anyone else made it out alive.
But this place oh my god, is that? With oh, is that called Bleak Falls Barrow or something?
Clear out of here.
My hair.
My sister is on Bleak. Runs the mill in Riverwood, just up the road.
Okay, so I think we'll play. When I go third person, we'll play like this.
It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today.
Oh, really? We're actually splitting up? Okay. This game looks so nice. Like it looks modded, but...
You know, you should go to Windhelm and join the fight to free Skyrim. You've seen the true face of the Empire here today.
Oh, you
if anyone rabbit. Will know what the coming of the dragon means, it's
Ulfric. I'm kind of keen to figure out who this like Ulfric Stormcloak guy is, like why he's so important. Oh, fucking raining. Why can't it just be a nice day in Skyrim? What room?
Never understood how my sister could stand living in the shadow of that place. I guess you get used to it.
What room? What room? Over here? I have no idea what he's talking about. I think he means the like stone thing that you can get. If I remember correctly, it's magic. Like your magic is more powerful or something. Damn, this dark, disgusting. I don't like it. This game looks a lot better when it's nice and bright and pretty. But you get the realistic little, you know. Oh, there it is, the ruins. Gotcha. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it is magic there. Yeah, mage stone. No, we'll leave that. I don't. We're not gonna be mage based at all. Jesus.
Remember, this isn't Stormcloak. If we're ahead of the news from Helden, we should be fine. As long as we don't be stupid. If we run into any Imperials, just let me do the talk.
Okay. Oh shit, oh fuck, okay. Ugh. Yeah, get some. Oh fuck. Am I getting shot? Oh, how the hell did you get a bow? Alright. Damn.
I'm glad we decided to come with you.
I thought you wanted to split up, bro. Alright, I can't do this ugliness, so I'm just gonna wait a couple of hours. Hopefully it's not raining anymore. Oh, it's still raining, and it's just disgusting. The sky looks pretty cool, though. Alright. Riverwood.
A dragon! I saw a dragon!
What? What is it now, mother?
Shit.
It was as big as the mountain and black as night. It flew right over the barrel.
Dragons now, is it? Please, mother. If you keep on like this, everyone in town will think you're crazy.
And Spin, I better things to do. Don't be mean to your mother.
You'll see. Fucking, it was a dragon. It'll
fucking beat you to death, you'll...
Ain't every day we get visitors.
Oh, well, no, I don't talk to Elmo. This lady, that's right.
But is it safe for you to be here? Gerda. We heard that we have been captured.
Gerda,
new to
fine.
Riverwood? If you're looking for work, go see. Are you hurt? What's happened? And who's this? One of your comrades?
Not a comrade yet, but a friend. I owe her my life, in fact. Is there somewhere we can talk? There's no telling when the news from Helgen will reach the Imperials.
Helgen? Has something happened? You're right. Follow me.
Damn.
Pause.
I bet this game would look a lot prettier if it wasn't fucking raining right now.
What is it, woman? Are you drunk on the job again?
Pod, just come here.
Raylo. What are you doing here?
Just getting bossed around by his wife.
I'll be right down.
A little lantern. Be cool. Are we talking?
Lucan over in the Riverwood trader says thieves broke into his
store. No,
just... Strange. He says they hardly took anything.
Can I see your ass?
Oh, is it Patch or whatever it's called? Stump.
This is no time for your games. Go and watch the South Road.
Get away from me!
Oh!
Aw, Mama. I want to stay and talk with Uncle Lula.
Get away from me.
Look at you. Almost a grown man. Won't be long before you'll be joining the fight yourself.
That's right. Don't worry, Uncle Raylan. I won't let those
people
sneak up on you.
Fuck, now, what a kid.
What's going on? You two look pretty well done in. I can't remember when I last saw. Well, the news you heard about Alfred was true. The Imperials ambushed us outside Darkwater Crossing. Like they knew exactly where we'd be. That was 2 days ago now. We stopped in Helgen.
I think it'd be pretty cool to see, like, or get a playthrough, like, in a flashback or something. Getting caught by the Stormcloaks, I think that'd be quite cool. Not the Stormcloaks, sorry, the Imperials. That'd be really cool.
Fighting for your own people. All of Skyrim would have seen the truth then. But then
okay. So he's telling these people about the dragon attack and being caught.
I can hardly believe it.
I just can't remember what happens. Like, it's a good thing, but at the same time, not a good thing. Because I am going to get quite lost.
Are we really the first to make it to Riverwood?
Nobody else has come up the South Road today, as far as I know.
Good. Maybe we can lay up for a while. I hate to put your family in danger, David, but...
Nonsense. You and your friend are welcome to stay here as long as you need. Let me worry about the Imperials. Any friend of Raylox is a friend of mine.
Okay, so friends.
Here's the key to
beautiful.
The house. Stay as... There is something you could do for me. The Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose. Riverwood is defenseless. We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whitethorn to send whatever troops he can. If you'll do that for me.
Ah, that's right. Okay. Of course.
I knew we could count on you.
Right. Before we do that, we're just going to have a quick rest. We're going to wait 12 hours until it stops raining, gets nice and light. Can kind of enjoy Skyrim a bit more because it's. I don't know. I'm not a massive fan of playing when it's dark and it's all rainy. I like it being beautiful.
Anyone else is here?
It's still raining.
Don't worry.
Jesus Christ. Okay. Gonna go a little bit further. There we go. Okay. Oh, so much nicer. You guys have just been chilling here for like 15 hours. Okay, well, catch you later. Gonna go to White Run.
Help them drink up our meal.
Oof. Okay. I think the water mod that I've got is quite nice. It makes the water look quite... Actually makes it look really realistic. It's pretty cool. Okay. So, we're off to Whiterun. Gotta talk to the Jarl. Send troops to Riverwood to help with the dragon attack, I think. Cool, alright. Oh, okay. As soon as I kill this wolf, this will be the end of part... This will be the end of part one. And we'll carry on with part two next time. Just quickly save. Alright, thank you very much guys for watching, and I'll catch you in the next part. Peace.